Mimi here, and welcome back to Fortnite. I'm continuing to play in Fortnite and trying to figure things out, and I think I'm still in the tutorial. So by clicking, I was able to figure out how, and thanks to Lois, I was able to figure out how to change my hero, my primary hero, which you can see here. I currently have this Kyle guy selected. I think that's his name. Yeah, Base Kyle. And I click him and click change here, I can switch it between him and homegirl Ramirez. So we're gonna keep Kyle, because why not? He's new. So yeah, we're gonna use him. He's a constructor person. She actually, Ramirez is a soldier, whatever that means. I assume Kyle can build things. He kind of looks like a lumberjack. So we're selecting him here. But yeah, just went to the hero step and was able to do that. So now we're in play and we're gonna play the next mission. So let's do this. Starting mission. Meow, meow, meow. Wait, do I have to go with people? Do I have to go with people? I'm confused. Like, is this... like, who are these people? How? I know they're all noobs like me, but like... I don't want you as a friend. I'm sorry, person. I know! Let me noob at bees! They're gonna be judging me! But like, if I push launch, they're gonna come with me! How do I... close. Click, click. Do I have to go with these people? Fine, I'll go. I'll go. They're gonna judge me. I feel judged.
Your mental weapons. Normally I find that kind of thing disturbing, but these days, I'm all about it. It looks like this lab was working on something called an atmospheric laser. I've downloaded the schematic. Let's check it out.
Go with it.
Start, we'll need some blue glow to power the weapon. There should be some in this lab. Then
they're all chatting.
Want to stock up on bullets? There are two ways to craft bullets. You can open your inventory and select the bullets you want to craft, or you can hold reload on your current weapon to auto craft the bullets you need. Let's craft some bullets.
The other people didn't realize that they were playing with others.
We're all set.
I'm just
ignoring. I've marked the target on your map.
I'm sorry, peeps. I don't know who you are, and I don't know what I'm doing with my life. Okay. I just needed to destroy that tree. I really did. I hear gunshots. It's probably them.
You place the atlas on the target, add blue glow, and wait. Sounds simple. Insert blue glow.
Well, we need to go find the blue glow. Okay, sure. Where can I find blue glow? Oh, don't know how to run. Hi, people. Ignore me. Just move on with your lives.
That's enough blue glow.
Oh, they deposited the blue glow. Cool.
Adding blue glow lets us know the direction the storm will be coming from. Prepare for an attack from the west. Build some basic reinforcements to protect the Atlas. This storm will be stronger than what we saw at home base. More than one way to build a fort. You can edit what you've built to add windows, doors, or to change the overall design. When you're in the build menu, you can also place traps. If your structure takes damage, you can repair it using the same resource. Now build defenses around the Atlas and activate it when you're ready. Bonus challenge is now available.
Oh my gosh, they're like building things so fast. I'm so confused. I'm so lost. What do I go down here?
Activating in 5 seconds.
Oh my gosh, really? Where's the door?
Here come the husks. And there goes the core temperature.
Oh my god!
No need to worry. Yet.
Did I just go in a maze of doors? Recommended building limit. Should I just randomly go destroy something?
Hey, our fort's getting beat up.
By me?
Save the Atlas!
I'm very confused about what is even going on right now. I don't know. Thank you. know what happens if we're over the recommended build limit? Because, I mean, I can't really, like, destroy something. Or else, you know, people do it. So, should I destroy a wall or something? Oh, okay, you can't go back. Cool. Good to know. Thank you, Lois. I don't know how to use my special abilities. For like grenade, and I wasn't getting a grenade. See?
30 seconds left to go.
I was going the wrong way.
Okay, something is definitely happening. No turning back now.
So Nitro Turtle was definitely the, you know, the winner here. I don't know what's going on. Okay, so Owen's in 1 second, he built a ton of stuff, is what I'm getting. Daily bonus like once? Or is that like a thing? Schematic XP. Bring it on gold. I can be traded for items during the event store. Okay, so we're in a lucky season, it seems.
We're fighting back. The only thing we need now is even the slightest understanding of what's going on.
Which we have then.
Luckily, I have someone on hold who might be able to help.
Cool.
Full disclosure, he might be insane. But there's only one way to find out.
Beatlet's skill points. Cool. Current main quest. So is this gonna take me on the next part? So if I click this. Oh, okay, so that's kind of what I have to do. Weak point vision. Schematic XP, another skill point, and wall darts. Cool. And so let me go back. Play. Unlock squads. Okay. Unlock survivor squads. Unlock your first survivor squad, fire team alpha, and EMT squad. Okay. increases range of melee weapon by 1%. Squat. Oh my. Send the survivor to a squat to increase squat power, gain fortitude. I send him to a squad with the lead survivors at Netlickle to gain more power. Cool. So I'm gonna go back again. EMT worker slot. Okay, so slot survivors into EMT squad to increase fortitude. Okay, so I'm guessing this add people to the squad member. Okay, so. Select. Survivor XP.
I hear you all are in need of a storm analyst.
Aye.
Well, you're in luck. I saw that light show you put on back there, by the way. Righteous pyro. But I'm gonna do you one better.
Is that so?
Come see for yourself.
Okay. Put him there. Scroll this way. So let's go back. Go to play. Oops. That made my screen very big. Go to play. Ride the lightning. So this seems to be ride the lightning mission. So I will play that next. So we've already done a mission and we've played with some randos where I had no clue what I was doing. And you know, I think what the issue is with that was that I didn't know what they were doing and they don't know what I was doing and there's no communication. So yeah, I think that's difficult because I do see that a lot of people that play, they play together, and that I think helps them with coordinating what everybody's doing. But I'm enjoying this game. I'm still trying to get the hang of it because I don't really understand entirely how to do things, and I'm not fast at things yet. Hopefully, I'll get better as you know time goes by. So thank you all so very much for watching. I'm enjoying Fortnite, and so. Thank you also very much for being here, and let me know what I should do better or any tips. So thank you so much for watching. Until next time, meow to meow.